What's up guys, this is Ral Singh and welcome to another great tutorial. Today we are going to install a game in Bluestacks having data already downloaded. The first step is that you have to install your APK file. For doing that, simply double click on the APK and it's going to be installed. Here's the game we just installed a few seconds ago. Then press Windows plus R key and paste the following address. By the way, this is a shortcut link of a folder we'll be using later. Check out the video description for it. Then copy game data in this folder and then install ES File Explorer, or if you already have it, awesome. Just open up ES File Explorer, go to local, then Windows, bit shared folder. Copy your game data from here and then press home button and then paste your game data in Android folder. Depending on your data size, it may take some time, and after it's 100% done, you are good to go and your game is fully installed and you can play your game. So thanks for watching guys, please do subscribe.